Hey guys, it's Friday, and is it just me, or has it felt like this past week has gone on forever? And I'm not entirely sure if that's a good thing or not, because on one hand it's like, yay, it's the end of summer, party it up, let's just milk this week for all it's worth, and on the other hand's like, I just want school to start already. I'm just sick of all of this. Juliet!
Hi!
I feel like I haven't seen you in a really, really, really long time. Even though I think it's only been like a week. but if you want a necklace like the one I'm wearing, see, pretty, let me know the sides of your neck and if you want black or purple. Okay? So, black, purple. Jessica,
hi!
I saw you yesterday. Not that I'm a creeper or anything. But yeah, I'm glad you're feeling better and we get to live together again. Yay. We get to be all creepy and such with each other again. Yay. And I get to be your minion. I've always wanted to have a minion, but I guess the next best thing is to be a minion. So, yay. A dream come true. JC. Attractive, I know. Carmen, hi.
Hi, I feel like I haven't seen you in forever.
I hope you have fun at school on Monday. And yeah, ha ha, ha. We start on Wednesday. You start 2 days before us, ha ha ha. But yeah, I hope you have fun and stuff. And you are now officially a poor college student. So welcome to the club. It's not fun at all. Mm-mm. This week has felt like it's gone on forever, and yeah, so what did I do? This is a fun, awkward video where I can't remember anything that I did last week. Oh, Friday, I re-dyed my hair. See, it's nice and bright, and look, no roots. I had really bad roots before. But yeah, they're not there anymore. Saturday, I kidnapped Anna, and we went and saw Jessica! And we bought her lots of obnoxious things. Wednesday, I had to go to Hammond. It was really, really, really hot. And it sucked. But I got my books for school. I have 9 of them. 9. All of my classes, except for Spanish, were 2 books. Really? I know I'm not going to use half of them. I know I'm not even going to use that many. I'll probably use like 3. Thanks, school, for sucking the life out of me. Thursday was not fun at all. It was so hot Thursday. But I moved into my dorm, and as you can see, yeah, I'm back home. Because staying at school is for losers. But yeah, me and my mom moved in Thursday, and my dog is barking at me.
Hello.
And so, I moved in Thursday with my mom. We had to take 2 cars this year. I have so much crap. So much crap. Then, so we moved everything in. And I saw Jessica.
Hi, Jessica.
I saw you. Oh, the most important part. Yesterday was my dog's first birthday. Yay! And she had to spend half of it alone because I wasn't home. But yeah, she turned 1 and it was adorable. And she left a big, huge birthday pile of poop. It was gross and really, really smelly. Okay, so that has been my life this past week. It's been weird and random and annoying and hot and barky. So yes. Bye guys. Bye. And see you Monday, Juliet. And I will see you Tuesday, Jessica.
Chloe, can you dance? Chloe, dance! Oh, thank you for hitting the camera. Dance. Aw, that's a good puppy. Okay, bye.